leading the Irish master artists in the auction is Paul Henry, with his beautiful landscape entitled In the West of Ireland. It has a wonderful provenance in that it was purchased by the American grandaunt of the current owners. The family visited Ireland in 1938 and were privileged to have a travelogue entry from that trip describing how the aunt and the family had the delightful experience of admiring Paul Henry's paintings of the Connemara scenery. The aunt purchased an original oil, this is the very one, and the writer describes how they were content to acquire one of his unsigned prints. Well, it was very shrewd purchase by the aunt, because this painting has stood the test of time, and indeed Paul Henry's works remain the most sought after and the most important of all Irish landscapes of the 20th century. Now, of course, we can date the painting roughly to 1938 from when it was purchased, but we can also date it based on its style and the palette. So looking at the style, the sky dominates the composition. The clouds are very briskly added in. The mountains have little modelling, so we don't quite get the direction of light, but they have the effect of halting the recession of the eye. In the middle ground, we have the turf stacks, and then a donation of bog water and briskly added reeds. He was really a master at adding such clarity to a scene with the most brisk of brush strokes. It's a very crisp and clear palette without any muddiness, and that is a trait that he would have learned from his mentor James McNeill Whistler, and also the importance of tone over colour. Another trait that he would have learned was how to conceive the idea of the landscape in the mind before executing it on canvas. And this, along with other works of the period, would have been finished in the studio, having been based on earlier preparatory drawings and sketches. It is numbered in Dr. S.B. Kennedy's ongoing catalogue on the artist Paul Henry, and it's estimated at 45,000 to 55,000 euro.